The first kollel was established in 1879 by Rabbi Yisrael Salanter, almost 80 years after the emergence of the modern yeshiva system. Since then, it has evolved, and the emergence and growth of the community kollel is now a powerful player in the Torah world.
My Rosh Hashiva, Rabbi Schneur Kotler, and the Mashgiach, Rabbi Nosson Wachtvogel, Zichronem Levracha, saw with absolute clarity the vital and critical part that the kollel would play in the development of every community. Coming to the West Coast to participate in the developing community kollel movement was a direct result of the encouragement and inspiration of these gedolim.
When Rabbi Graydon approached us and shared with us that he was looking to start a kollel on the West Side, we jumped at it.
We were delighted to have the opportunity to house our kollel in Beth Jacob.
We had a wonderful community in LA, but what we didn't have was a vehicle and an opportunity for people to sit with Rashi and the Rambam, to wrestle with Abaye and Rava, with Rabbi Akiva and Rabbi Tarfon.
Torah learning means a lot of different things to a lot of people. There's a Gemara, there's a Chumash, there's Tehillim, there's Mishnah, there's Medrash, there's many things. But the most vital and powerful connector of the Jew to his Yiddishkeit is learning Torah. Sol and Clara Kest understood that, as do their children Lauren and Ezra, and we are delighted and proud to bear their name.
A kollel makes the community of Makom Torah, a place with the Talmidei Chachamim, who are role models for us, who inspire us to grow, who challenge us to grow.
The Avreichim in this kollel, aside from being extremely qualified, have a warmth and a caring that sets this kollel apart.
They're men of substance, of midos, of character, and that character ultimately is what impacted the people they learned with and the community.
For a kollel to be successful, it has to be a living, breathing part of the community. Rabbi Graydon and Rabbi Danishevsky set that tone.
One of our proudest achievements is the establishment of the Merkaz Abayis Women's Program, so capably led by Mrs. Sarah Gertel.
Sarah Gertel has created and revitalized a learning movement in Los Angeles through Merkaz Abayis. I'm a big believer that we have to keep growing and learning. And the beauty of the Merkaz Abayis classes enrich our lives. They change us. It's transformative.
Mrs. Gertel's passion for bringing Torah to the women of this community truly knows no bounds. The classes have grown over the past 10 years. They are all encompassing.
They give me tools on how to be a better mother, wife, and friend. They're so inspiring.
Halacha, Parsha, parenting, relationships, personal growth.
It is equally important for the woman to be inspired by their learning as it is for our husbands.
With great Siyata Dishmaya, we've created an incredibly warm and friendly atmosphere with a certain magical spirit which brings people to learn.
Teachers on Fire is a serious yeshiva program for the Rebbeim in our schools. To inspire our children, the teachers need to be inspired, and they're finding that inspiration while learning at the kollel.
Jackie Siegel's Teachers on Fire program has been a tremendous success, both from the perspective of the Beis Medrash and in terms of their own personal development and growth.
The kollel has become a place where the Rebbeim can call home, and they come to learn with each other and with their students and the families. We have Rebbeim from Yula, from Hillel, from Yavne, from Emek, from Maimonides.
Rabbi Stephen Weil has become a great personal friend and an ongoing advocate for the kollel.
I was never surprised at the success of the kollel, because there were three factors that made it work. One is Rabbi Graydon, his reputation, the dynamism of his personality. Two, the quality of the young men. And number three is our community. That was a formula for success.
Rabbi Weil's wisdom and foresight in creating a home for our kollel has changed our community. There are hundreds of families in this community who he has touched.
The greatest honor our community had is that we had a small hand in partnering with Rabbi Graydon, with Rabbi Danishevsky, and Merkaz HaTorah Kollel. We were the beneficiaries, and ultimately, we gained a lot more than anything we gave.
The success of this kollel over the past 10 years has been really incredible. There are so many programs going on at once, so many people learning together, inspiring each other.
What a decade of this kollel has shown us, that when Torah is the center, when that's the nucleus, it transforms the whole community.
One of the most important lessons that I've learned in the last 10 years is that when you really believe in people, you'll be privileged to see them broaden their horizons and grow.